around. There's no color to be found. Took my heart, stole my dreams. Told me I am a machine. I'm breaking out, I'm tired of this. How much more can we take? How much more can we take? To live our lives in black and white. I'ma die fighting for the real world.
To the real world. Dreams told me I am a machine. I'm breaking out. I'm tired of this. How much more can we take? How much more can we take? To live our lives in black and white. I'ma die fighting for the real world.
We are back again with
Let's
dogs in the
that
chat.
Word. Let's never
what?
Use that word again.
What?
Hiatus. No.
Hiatus. What's wrong with that word?
I don't like it.
We'll die. Okay. Well, this is. I killed him. Yes. This is the 8th episode of the No Michael podcast where we talk about random things. What?
Sir, the it was on like full volume and you were like. Ah!
When? When did I ever do that? Anyways, so we're back again today with some more things.
Yay!
And by things, I mean nothing. We have nothing. No, we have something to talk about. This is the show where we do absolutely nothing. And we have no idea what we're doing. I do have something. So we have things to talk about. We'll talk about what games we're playing. We'll talk about the news in the gaming industry stuffs.
Yes,
and
I'll go find that right now.
What?
I'll find that right now.
What?
the news of the gaming industry.
I already got five things.
No, I want to find something.
I have five things already, though. But we don't start off with the news.
I'm just searching it right now.
My name is Noah.
My name is Jeffrey.
Okay, this is the Noah and Jeffrey podcast. Okay, Noah, we're going to start off with you, because out of our many, many people here, what games have you been playing, little boy?
Well, I think you should all know Rocket League. No, just
turn off your stream. I can hear it.
Sorry, Noah.
Or at least turn down the volume. You don't need to listen to it. Yeah. Anyways, what?
Of course, guys, it's Rocket League, duh.
Have you?
No.
I've been playing Rocket League.
So,
really? No.
I just, been like, at least a good week, I haven't played basketball.
Sorry, I should
have. A while, and, I actually got the season's pass for Black Ops 3, so that, allows me to get every single DLC for free. Except I have to pay $50.
He's rich. He's got $50 to spend on DLC. $50.
Because I remember I bought it, right? And I'm like,
$50.
I'm like, where are the DLCs? Why aren't they downloading? I was like, I started freaking out. I'm like, yo, I just blew $50 on nothing. And then I'm like, oh, I have to go into Black Ops and buy them. That makes sense.
You have to buy the DLC? Wait, what?
They said free. So I had to click in and download it. And the downloading process takes about 4 hours.
So they're not free, okay? Saying they're free.
Yeah, okay, but would you rather pay $25 each DLC or pay $150?
No, I get it. I mean, if you want to buy all the DLC, it's kind of like a bus pass, you know, where like if you take the bus all the time, then you should buy a bus pass. You know, it costs a lot of money, but you're going to save money like the longer
what?
You go. What?
Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered.
Yeah, wait, shh. Sorry. We're going to talk about that. That's in the news. Yes, and, okay, you know what? Let's just get, I got to talk about what I've been playing first. What are you doing? I got to talk about what I've been playing first. I've been playing Counter-Strike,
No, just kidding.
And No Time to Explain, which is a really cool game. It's like a platformer where you got, like, this laser gun, and you use it to platform. Which is a pretty fun game. Anyways, I guess we gotta get right into the freaking news. All right, I guess the first thing. Oh, my webcam lags. This is why I don't do freaking webcams, okay?
Why?
Because my webcam lags whenever I do anything, okay? So, yeah, I guess we'll just get right into the stuff. I was hoping we'd be able to do anything. We've only been live for 8 minutes, and we've already gonna talk about our first thing. Okay. Well, let's just bring this up, okay? What are you talking about? Shh! No! I'm not gonna shh! I'm talking about this that we're talking about right now. No, I'm not gonna shh! Okay, so. Actually, hold on. Let me pull it up here. Alright. You guys ready for this? This is intense. And it didn't show up. Crap! Okay, hold on. Boom. Alright. So. Here we are. Call of Duty Infinite Warfare.
Oh, I was looking at something else, but yeah.
This is also what you're talking about is in here. So, Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, which is the next Call of Duty game. It's been confirmed. It's pretty much going to be another futuristic Call of Duty game.
It's not, I think it's going to be set in space.
Yeah, apparently. That's what has been shown in the trailer, which we will kind of show off a bit right now. So, but here is the trailer.
The trailer? Ooh, nice.
Yeah, we'll just show it off here. We won't go through the entire thing.
Yeah.
But let's turn this down. Okay. What is this crap, dude?
Oh my god.
Here we go. Oh,
I want to listen to this.
Death count continues to rise, and there's no end in sight.
This is Top Cat Sovereign. Divert and deploy all available assets immediately.
Holy shit.
Let's get to the tower. Go, go, go!
Take the hell! Move! Off his
hostile! Take
greatest destroyed attack in the history of the world. How could they not have seen this coming? It's one of our own.
So you can see like the spaceships and crap.
I wonder how the campaign's gonna be. I feel like the campaign's gonna be like what we're watching right now.
Okay, so that was the trailer, okay?
I was also gonna say, if you play Black Ops 3, you'll notice if on the Nuketown map that there's an Easter egg, and it's like nothing that you have to go through like an hour of trying to figure it out. It's you'll be playing and you know how there's speakers in Black Ops 2, but they kind of play like really weird music, but in Black Ops 3 they never did. So now it's a guy like yelling like, "The planet is ours, surrender and join." And then there's like a little monitor that'll have like the guy, his like the, I think it's the enemy's face, like the bad guy, like in and out. And then when you finish the map, like the game, you'll see the ship that they own, and then the logo, and then it'll be like black.
So,
but I'm looking at this right now, and it's saying that Call of Duty Modern Warfare.
We're not talking about that yet, Noah. We're not on that yet. We're talking about Infinite Warfare.
It's done. But we get it.
The graphics, it looks just like Black Ops 3, honestly. It doesn't look any better.
Are you surprised?
I guess not really.
Modern Warfare 3 looked exactly like Black Ops 2.
Yeah. But still, the graphics, they're okay. I mean, they definitely could be better. But take a look at this.
No.
The dislikes on this, on the trailer's video, 551,000 dislikes on the trailer.
Oh my god.
Everyone hates it. Like, no one, like, there's 200,000 likes and 500,000 dislikes.
Oh no, it's a Call of Duty set in another futuristic world.
Yeah.
Have you seen Activision and COD? They're not gonna change anything.
Yeah, they don't wanna do anything different.
Black Ops 3 is like legit based in a post-apocalyptic world.
Yeah.
Black Ops 2 is exactly the same, but it was a war going on.
I can't get this to capture now. What do I do? But yeah, it doesn't, I don't really care too much because I'm definitely not gonna get it. Are you gonna get it?
It depends. Like, when I got, before I even thinking of getting a PS4, I wasn't, like, I had Black Ops 2, but I never played it. Only if me and you wanted to play, right? Because there was no good online team death matches or multiplayer because it was a Wii U. And then I never thought of it as much until when I got Black Ops 3 Christmas Day. And I was like, okay, this is awesome. But even then, I didn't play it as much as I do kind of now. Like, Infinity Warfare is just another Call of Duty. Like, I didn't play COD 4, Modern Warfare, whatever, everything, except for Black Ops 2 and this. So, I might get it. But I highly doubt it. It's just, I don't know. Maybe.
It just looks like just kind of the same to me, but I don't know. They haven't released too much information. Yeah. Okay, and Noah, we will talk about it now.
Wait,
okay?
Hold on. Okay. Talking. With Infinity Warfare, it's just like it's gonna be Black Ops 3, and then Infinity Warfare is gonna hit the store. Nobody's gonna even look at a Black Ops 3. Like, even so, with Black Ops 3 now, people are actually going back to call Black Ops 2 to get to like the feel of the original COD.
I still think Black Ops 2 is like one of the best Call of Duty games still.
I agree. It's just with Black Ops 3, they just buffed everything, adding like present, like guns now, which they just gave them different names. It's like I like it, but they're adding so many new DLC weapons. Like the new DLC weapons that they just released today is a fireman's axe that you can kill people with, this skull ripper that you can slice people with. It's like a spear. And then you can get the malice, the dagger, the car, like all these knives, all these new guns. Like, they brought a gun back from Black Ops 2, which I like. the HD40, so it's like awesome. But I think they're just adding too much into it, because yesterday I was going to play it, but then I read on, it was a YouTube video that it was going through a big update again, so it was like, good lord, that took 5 hours. So I just legit started playing Black Ops today. So it's cool, though. Like, I was in a team deathmatch, and this guy is running around with the fireman's axe. He's like, just killing people left and right. I'm like, I got the iron, Jim. Like, so when you're a season pass holder, I think they just released it today. You can get these bundles. You can get, like, a free weapon or, like, a free supply drop. I got a weapon, and it was, like, the crowbar. I was like, when you whack someone with it, it makes this noise, like, a skull crushing, like, and he just falls, and, like, okay, that was fun. Okay, go. Okay, Modern Warfare Remastered.
I want them to take all the weapons that, you know, they add with DLC in the previous game, and then they just add it to the base game. Like, why do they add too much DLC? Why can't they just put it in the normal game?
I can see DLC maps.
Yeah, that makes sense. Because they'll take a long time to make.
Yeah, but with the weapons, yesterday, I was actually playing it before the update happened, and there was no Fireman's Axe, no Skull Ripper. When the update happened, they put the micro DLC weapons into it as the update. So that's how they get it in there. Like, you have to, like, if you want to get those DLC weapons, you have to play so many games to get the amount of crypto keys, which is, like, basically money to get weapons and stuff.
Oh, so you can buy them, it just takes a really long time.
Yeah, let's say if I wanted to get 30 crypto keys, and I'm a terrible player, I might have I would have to play for a good week just to get that, and I'd have to be semi-good. But it's stupid, like,
okay, now on to the next thing. So, if you buy Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, only the Digital Legacy Edition or the Legacy, forget what it's called, the Legacy, what is it called? Infinite Warfare Legacy Edition, I forget, it's like Legacy Pro Edition or some, yeah, Legacy Pro Edition. So the Legacy Edition or the Legacy Pro Edition, and I think that costs like $120. I had the page right here. If you buy this, it's $79.99. You'll get Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. If you pre-order it, you get 1,000 Call of Duty points in Black Ops 3.
Oh, yeah, they were talking about
it. Yeah, and you get, of course, Call of Duty 4 Remastered, which everybody wants. They don't want Infinite Warfare.
Wait, is this Modern Warfare or Call of 4?
They're the same thing. They're both. Modern Warfare is Call of Duty 4.
Oh, I did not know that, see?
Yeah. And that was probably, that everyone says, like, that's probably one of the best Call of Duty games.
That's why restates my point. That's why people are going to buy Infinite Warfare just to get COD 4.
Well, they really should just release it on its own, like, yeah, as, like, a $30 game or something.
I feel like instead of making a new COD, like Infinite Warfare, they should have released COD 4 as the new Call of Duty game. Like, think how much money they would make instead of making...
And they already make, like, a lot of money. They don't need to, like, make you buy Infinite Warfare. They should just release it as its own thing.
Like, it's like, think of, like, why are you making people pre-order $80, like, a game for $80 just so they can get COD 4? They're probably not even gonna... They might skim through Infinite Warfare.
Yeah.
It's gonna be like, what was it? Was it Modern Warfare 3? No, it was like the one before Black Ops 3. What was that?
Black Ops 3, it was Ghosts.
No. Okay, the one before Ghosts.
Advanced Warfare?
It was Advanced Warfare. Like, that was... It's like exactly like Infinite Warfare. Is that what it's called? I don't remember.
What? Infinite Warfare, yes.
Yeah, it's exactly like Advanced Warfare.
Yeah, it looks like a lot.
I never
like,
played a very similar warfare, but it kind of looks like it.
It was like they had lasers in that game. Like you could shoot lasers and crap.
Like you were able to like boost jump like Black Ops 3, but you weren't able to boost slide.
That's pretty much where they brought in those rocket, the rocket boots and all that stuff.
Advanced Warfare did really well.
Yeah.
I think so. I don't remember, but. When
a lot of people bought it, but a lot of people hated it, too.
So, when Ghost came out, people bought it for the campaign instead of the multiplayer, because I played it.
Yeah, the multiplayer was awful.
The campaign was one of the best Call of Duty, the best Black Ops, or no, not even a Black, one of the best Call of Duty campaigns I've ever played.
Whoa, that's a strong, strong claim.
And I've only played Black Ops 2, Ghosts, and I haven't even done the campaign for Black Ops 3, because I'm into the multiplayer. It's just really good.
All right, are we done with Call of Duty?
Okay, what else can we talk about?
All right, now Call of Duty's competitor. Do you know what that is? Do you know what Call of Duty's competitor is?
No.
Battlefield.
Battlefield 1 officially announced. Watch the trailer.
Yeah, Battlefield 1. We're gonna watch the trailer too. So Battlefield 1. Battlefield, it's a pretty popular Call of Duty.
It's a
competitor.
Yeah.
It's like Call of Duty, but a lot of people say that's better, a lot of people say that's worse. You know, you can argue about that all you want. So, after the Infinite Warfare trailer got released and everyone destroyed it and they hated it, the Battlefield 1 trailer got dropped.
I'm looking at something. Netflix released what they're putting in the Netflix in May, the Replacements.
That has nothing to do with this.
Sorry, okay, go on.
Scarticus said, "Don't you dare say anything bad about Battlefield 1, you little." Oh. And he just cut it off.
Oh, hi,
Scarticus. Don't worry. We'll get into our opinions after this. So Battlefield 1, it is going to be set, unlike all the other games. Some of the previous games were set in old World Wars. This will be set in World War I, so we're going back to back when all shooters were just World War II and World War I shooters. So we're going to take a look at the trailer, and I've already seen a little snippet of it, and it's way better than the Call of Duty trailer. Just take a look at this. It may contain inappropriate content for children, Noah.
Oh no. Run away. Run away. Okay, good. They're not taking Dr. Wheel. I'm about to kill them. Oh, Jesus! Whoa! Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, this looks really cool.
Yo, is that like a... just killed that guy with a shovel.
Yep. Okay, that's all the trailer we're gonna watch. We'll let Noah watch a little bit more of it.
Well, that guy got run over by a tank.
EA and DICE can take over.
Yo, that gun looks so cool.
Yeah. So Noah, what do you think so far?
Not yet.
Yeah. Hey, okay.
Oh, look, it's the purifier for Black Ops 3.
It's not for Black Ops 3.
Okay, that was cool.
All right, what do you think, Noah?
Oh, that looks good.
I think that looks way better than the Call of Duty trailer. Like, the graphics look really well, really good. Like, definitely better than Call of Duty's. And it's great for, like, a World War One. I haven't played, like, a World War shooter in a long time. So, this looks actually really cool. As you can see, it's absolute chaos. Like, all that was, like, tanks and just crashing planes.
Yo,
the guy got hit in the head with a shovel. That was awesome. I think this is going to be a really good game, and it's definitely going to be a good competitor with Call of Duty Infinite Warfare.
Well, I think
you can ride horses in the game, and you can have a sword.
That's what Michael's excited about, horses.
Yeah, you can ride a horse! It's going to be so cool! And then your horse dies, and you're going to be like, no, horsey! And then you're going to get shot in the head by some guy in a plane. It's going to be absolute chaos. So yeah, that's really all I had to say about that. Just show off the trailer. Scarticus seems to be a really big fan. As he said, EA and DICE can take all my money. Yeah, it looks really cool.
Oh, that's some bullcrap.
And they're pretty much, and some of the developers were actually talking about the developers of Battlefield. They were kind of talking about Call of Duty, and they're saying like how all their games are just becoming like futuristic now. So they decided, you know what, let's bring it back. Go back in time.
I like that idea. It's just people could like, there's the two like sides. Like some people really love like old stuff, like the World War One or Two. Then yeah. Some people are like, oh, that's boring. Let's go into the future, like Infinity Warfare, Black Ops 3. I'm not ripping on both of them. Like Black Ops 3 is not futuristic.
It is.
It's Santa Claus. No. Okay.
It is just robots.
You did not play enough. You know nothing, boy.
We don't have exosuits here, okay? We don't have
robots. They're not wearing exosuits.
Yes, they are.
Oh, they are.
Wait, they're not? Are they cyborgs?
No. Okay, when you came over, the one you used was a robot, okay? It was a robot.
Still, it's futuristic, okay?
Yeah, but people can use robots whenever they want.
But yeah, it doesn't matter if you're choosing, you know, old-timey or futuristic. You know, pick a side. I feel like Battlefield would be a better game, but still.
If COD made a game like what Battlefield is doing, I would buy that.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Well, they technically are with... Actually, Modern Warfare was apparently set in the future, but not too far. Mm-hmm. What year was Modern Warfare set? Hold on. COD... Oh my god, I tried to spell COD and I put K-A-O-D. COD for Modern Warfare Time. Okay, let's see.
Oh, my computer is a piece of crap.
It came out in 2007, but like, when is it set? It takes place in 2011, so it's actually past. So Modern Warfare, you know, it's like kind of present day, but not really, you know, 5 years ago. So I feel like if somebody wants some in between, like they want current day, you know, first person shooters, then boom, you can get Call of Duty 4 remastered. Hopefully they add some weapons. I know we're not talking about Call of Duty anymore, but I hope they add some weapons to Modern Warfare.
Okay, I'm gonna change the topic again. Title this: There may be no consoles in the future. EA executive.
Wait, I want the link.
This is just GameStop.
Put it in the Twitch chat.
No, I don't know how.
Just copy it from your.
I'm on my iPad.
Aww.
Okay, so they're saying Yeah, if you want just go to GameSpot.
This is great, but I don't know where it is, so...
Type in GameSpot!
I already have something next.
To go for it.
It's pretty minor, though. Pretty minor. I mean, I don't think you can...
You're gonna watch those things!
Well, what? Nothing. What'd you say? Nothing. Noah, what... So you have Windows 10, right?
Sure.
Yes, you do.
You got it.
What do you think of it? Have you had any problems with it or anything?
I don't know. Cortana won't listen to me.
Cortana, she won't listen to me. I turned her off.
I was like, shut up, Cortana.
Well, Windows 10 has reached 300 million installs. And as you know, if you had Windows 7, you could have upgraded to Windows 10 for free. And in June, that's actually going to expire. So if you're still using Windows 7 and you haven't upgraded, I suggest you do. I think Windows 10 is pretty good. So you have until like June or something. July 29th. Never mind, not June. July 29th.
Sorry.
That's when the free upgrade of Windows 10 expires.
Oh. I already have.
But Microsoft also released some statistics like Cortana has answered over 6 billion questions. And I'm just saying, when I, we dropped a bunch of frames. What's happening? We're lagging out. Okay, it's all good. When I first got Windows 10, I, like, turned on Cortana, and I literally sat there for, like, an hour going, Cortana, tell me a joke. Cortana, sing me a song.
That's what I did. It was like, Cortana, what time is it?
I was like, it's a robot I can talk to, and I like Cleverbot and crap, but I was like, Cortana talks back and stuff.
Because Michael doesn't have any friends, he just talks to computers.
Who? What?
One like equals one $1 to help Michael go into therapy.
Yes, I'm sad and alone. I talked to Dwayne and Cortana.
The occasional time.
Also, people have spent 9 billion hours playing games on Windows 10 devices since July 2015.
Wow.
That's a lot of hours. How many hours is that?
That's my birthday.
9 billion hours. Frick. How... 2 days.
Did you change the setup? I think you changed it.
No, I didn't. Days.
No, you have to.
The
window's on the other side now.
Because I flipped it by accident. Okay. 9000000000. Is that... How many zeros are in a billion?
Do I look like a math person?
Oh, jeez.
You have the interweb right next to you.
How many years is that at least?
How many years?
Hold on, 9 billion in a number. I need to find out how many zeros are in there. Jeez, this is so difficult. We're having technical difficulties. I said 9 billion. What's wrong with these people? Okay, is it zero? Is it 9 zeros?
There's 3 in 1,000.
There's 6 in 1,000,000.
Okay, so yeah, 9.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is 1,027,397 years. Years. How many centuries is that? 10,273 centuries. Holy crap! That's a lot. That's insane. Yeah. What are we doing? What the heck? Okay. Next up in our line of stuff.
Look at my face when I do it. I'm like,
I don't know what you do. All right. So.
We might not be able to. Okay. So you know how we normally like try to play fibbage or something like that? It might not work. Because, you know.
We might not play fibbage. Who knows?
No, but you know, me like Skyping you than trying. Because I was on GameSpot and it was like really slow. So that. I'm going to kill you just for doing that.
Wait, okay. Noah! Do you like Star Wars, Noah?
Yeah.
Well, lucky for you, the same people who made Titanfall are making a new Star Wars game!
What is it about?
It is going to be an all-new third-person action-adventure game
like
set...
I like first person.
Well, that's too bad. Looks like you're gonna hate this game. Set in the Star Wars universe. I'm kind of excited for this. Even though it's third... I would prefer first person.
Aha!
Even though it's third person. It's an adventure game in the Star Wars universe. You know how Battlefront was a failure because there was no campaign?
Yeah. I didn't.
Well, this will be the campaign. It's gonna be a whole adventure in Star Wars. You get to be...
You could be like, you've got your own ship. You could go anywhere.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know, actually.
Can you be a Jedi? Could you be a regular person? Is it just about the Jedi, or is it just about anything in Star Wars? Like, could I be like Greedo and kill Han? Yo, what if?
Ever-expanding Star Wars universe. I don't know. I don't think it is going to be like open world. I think it's just going to be like an adventure game.
So you're a Jedi.
Yes, probably. They haven't given out too much information, but yes, probably. You get to be a character in the Star Wars universe, and you get to go everywhere killing people and stuff.
Could I be any character I want?
I don't know. You probably get to make your own character.
Could I be, like, Rey from The Force Awakens, or could I be Anakin, or could I be Luke? Could I be Obi-Wan?
Yes.
Could I be Darth Vader? Could I be Darth Maul? Could I be Kylo Ren? Could I be Mace Windu? Could I be Yoda?
Well,
could I be Darth Sidious? Shut up!
It's probably going to be a character creation. You could probably make all those characters if you just put enough time into it.
That hurt.
That's all the information we got, okay? But Titanfall wasn't that good. It was a first-person game, though, which is kind of weird. They're making a third-person game. But it's going to be awesome. I think. Hopefully. If it's not awesome, I'm gonna die! Okay. I just closed out the thing that I had for all my links. What? What?
Control Z.
No, I mean I closed up the window. Okay. This one probably won't. No, I don't know if you'll like this one.
What?
Because it doesn't really have anything to do with you.
Why?
Because you don't really use Steam that much, do you?
See, I don't play video games because I'm so busy. In the summertime, I think I'm going to get more into it.
Well! Steam has updated its user reviews. Hooray! Pretty user reviews, you know, when people who play games go and they review the game that they played. Okay? So this one is really just really minor. It's like freaking two paragraphs long. Pretty much, they'll now list the more recent reviews rather than just like any old review. Because let's say a game comes out. It has a big bug. Everyone, like, gives it a negative review. But then they fix that, and then people start giving it positive reviews. That game still has all those negative reviews. But now, if the game has positive or is starting to get positive reviews, it'll show you. It'll be like, oh, here are the recent reviews. 90% have been positive. Which I think is a good change. And they kind of updated the UI for the reviews and everything. So that's pretty cool. And that is all we have for the news. Those are the five topics. We did pretty good. We went through.
I think we did, because I think we have to do more like this. Like, something that we both like, and then we can just, like, banter on it.
Yeah.
You need a light, because you're, like, in the shadows.
Dang it. Hold on. No one can. You can talk crap about me, because I can't hear you, unless I replay the video.
Michael sucks. He doesn't like chicken. Who doesn't like chicken? Chicken! He likes chicken neither, Michael!
What? What? What'd you say? Skarticus, what did he say?
Don't tell him, Skarticus!
Skarticus, tell me! Friends. Tell me, Skarticus, what did he say?
Don't tell him.
Tell him. Or tell me, man.
Thoughts about Battleborn?
Battleborn and Overwatch. I don't ever play those games. No, do you even know what they are?
What's that?
They're pretty much like, have you ever played Team Fortress 2?
No.
They're pretty much like, they're first-person shooters. They're like arena first-person shooters where they have a bunch of different characters and you go around and there's different game modes. You get to kill each other. Battleborn just came out and Overwatch, I think, has Overwatch released? Hold on.
What?
Overwatch release date.
I was playing.
It's coming out on the 24th. Mm. Overwatch is coming out. But yeah, they look pretty cool. They got some crazy characters too.
Is it just for PC?
No, Overwatch is coming to PS4. Mm. I bet you'd like it. Overwatch is an open beta playing right now. How do you get into the beta, Skarticus? I want to play.
See. When new games come out, I'll be like, I'll fast as, oh yeah, I'd love to get that game, but then, there's money issues, then I could be really busy, I forget about it. Like, I got Black Ops 3 in December, and it's May, and I don't play it as much as I thought I was going to.
Like, that's. I thought you played it all day, every day.
I can't. Yeah. Yo, I'm in grade 10, I have science provincial in 6 weeks.
Woohoo, install battle.net. Okay, I'll check that out after this. Okay, so, let's check out exclamation mark uptime. Boom. Okay, 39 minutes and 10
seconds.
39
minutes? I thought we were... Really?
What? Yeah, that's pretty good. We went through all the news and we reached almost 40 minutes. But now, we got the big stuff, okay? Noah,
oh,
you
yeah.
can announce it, Noah.
Chicken!
No! Right. We're going to open up not one, not two,
but
not
six.
Three, but four CSGO cases. I spent like $12 on these, so they better be good.
Oh no, $12?
I'm poor, my family's in poverty.
I spent $50.
Boo! No one likes you! Oh, crap. Just put that in the background. Okay. So, I think it's time that we turn on the CSGO and we open up these cases. Alright, are you ready? Noah, are you ready? Michael's a butt nugget. I hate you! Banned!
You won't, you need me.
What are you? Why is an exclamation mark hi work? Oh, it's hello, never mind.
Hello?
Okay, the stream might lag. Okay, it's not lagging. Or is it? We're good.
Hello?
Hello?
It's me.
I was wondering if after all, did you like to teach it to talk about everything?
They said that.
Okay. Noah, where'd you go?
I'm right here.
There you are. Okay, hey, Noah.
Hello?
Okay.
Other
side!
I must have found a thousand
times!
Hey,
you are sorry for everything that I've done.
You
okay.
Never see me
to be home and it's. What?
Do something that you love.
What?
You'll love this. Hold on.
No! I hate you!
Good luck.
No, stop it. Okay, how do I center this? I'm so bad at live streaming. Look at this. Look at how unprofessional I am. Yeah, I don't deserve to have one viewer. Okay, here we go. Can everyone see the game?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let me just show off the cases that we got here. No, it's getting cut off.
Getting cut off?
Yeah, why didn't you tell me this, Noah?
Wait, am I getting cut off or are you getting...
No, it's the game. I don't have it freaking scaled right.
Well, do remember... that it's laggy.
It's not laggy.
It's a couple seconds behind.
Okay. Here we go. And just stretch it out. Okay, there we go. Okay.
Okay.
So, right over here, look at these four cases, okay?
We haven't seen them yet.
A Chroma 2 case.
Okay.
A Breakout case.
Okay.
An Operation Wildfire case. And two revolver cases, but one of them has a key. I don't have two keys. And a revolver case. So, Scardicus gets to choose what case goes first.
Let me!
No, you don't get to choose. You're not important.
I'm quitting the No One Michael podcast as...
No! Well, Scardicus is... What's more important, you or our viewers?
Me?
No, it's our viewers! Our viewer, never mind.
Yeah, our viewer that doesn't even talk.
Yeah, do you even have a mouth, Scardicus? You can't even talk. Are you a loser? You can't even talk. So, Scardicus, we are going to give you 30 seconds. And if you don't choose...
Yeah.
Hold on, we haven't started counting yet. If you don't choose a case in 30 seconds, Noah gets to choose a case.
Okay? I gotta get my stopwatch ready.
Hold on. I have a timer.
Hold on.
One. Oh, no. Never mind. He chose one. He chose one already.
No, I'm not doing it right now.
He chose one. Oh. Chroma 2, you got me killed. Why does he say you got me killed? What did we do?
I killed him.
All right. Now, before we unlock the Chroma 2 case, this beautiful Chroma 2 case. Alright, we're gonna go through what we want, okay? Look at my freaking webcam. Look how laggy it is. Hold on real quick.
Do it! Okay.
We're gonna go through what we want, okay? So you got all these crappy skins, right? We don't want any of these. These are crap, okay? What we want, I want this pink one that's a banana, okay? It's a banana on a gun. You see that? Yeah, the 5-7 monkey business. It's a banana on a gun. I want that one. But I also want this purple one, the purple, which is the Mag 7 Heat. I want that too. So if I get one of those, it's great. If I get any of these blues, I'm gonna die. I don't like blues. No one likes blues, actually. Why would I say that?
Three.
Okay.
Two, one, go!
Oh, oops, I didn't open it yet. Okay, ready?
Three,
okay, we're gonna open it.
One, chicken!
I'm gonna close my eyes, okay? Wait, what should I do? Should I wait until you see it, or should I just, like, look at it?
Just go.
Okay, here we go.
Three,
boom.
Two,
here we go. Give me something good, baby. Give me something good.
Yes.
No! Okay, our first one sucked.
Is it a blue?
Yep, it was an MP7 armor core. What? That's not good. Did you just say that's good? Alright. It's factory new. Hooray. How much does it sell for?
6 cents.
I'm going to say 4 cents. Who's closer? And it sells for a total of 17 cents. Oh.
I was closer.
Yeah, you were. Okay.
Yay.
So, that Chroma 2 case did not go out too well. Okay? However, we still have 3 cases left. It's all good. We still got three cases.
My turn.
No, Scarlet Case has to choose everything. But we still got to put them on that 30-second timeline. So, let me just go through what we have left. Don't turn it on yet. We still have the Breakout, the Wildfire, and the Revolver. So,
Three, two,
one. Start the 30 seconds. Choose one, Scarlet Case. Choose one. Choose wisely.
20 seconds left.
Come on, Scarlet. Oh, crap. He actually might not answer. He might not answer. Wildfire.
No! I had 10 seconds.
He's gonna not letting Noah choose. Sorry.
You know what, Scarlet? I thought we were friends, but I will find you.
Yeah, you haven't done anything for him. All right, let's take a look at this. Okay, this is probably the best case for me, so, okay? Because I actually want some of these blues, okay? First of all, we got the PP. PP. PP Bison.
PP. Okay, sorry.
That was not funny. Die. Okay. And also the MAC-10 Lapis Gator I wouldn't be too sad with, honestly. Other than that, I want... Look at my freaking webcam. This is why I don't ever want to do another webcam again, okay? Okay, Noah?
What?
Do you understand?
No.
Oh, good.
Okay. Weird.
Oh, crap, what just happened?
Oh, no.
Oh! I just messed everything up, Noah.
What'd you touch?
Oh, crap. What did I do, Noah? Okay, don't worry. I can fix this. Perfect. Fixed it. Okay. In the purple category, I would like the FAMAS Valence, because it's got, like, nice red lines. Actually, the MAG-7 Preoritan, that looks pretty cool. Of course, any of the pinks and reds, but we can only expect blues, okay?
Three, two. What?
Wait, Noah, you have to guess which skin I'm going to get, okay? I'm going to guess which skin.
Which one?
Choose one out of all of these.
Purple.
No, but which one?
I don't know. Which ones are there?
What, choose one. Oh. You can see it on the stream.
Which one? Yeah, but it's so tiny. Hold on, let me zoom in.
Okay, which one? You don't have to read the text. Just tell me what it looks like.
It's the last purple one.
The MAG-7 Preoritan, does it...
It has blue and red.
Blue?
Looks blue and red.
Okay, yeah. So you think I'm going to get a purple?
Yeah.
No way. I'm going to say the one right above it.
Dream
SSG.
Dreams!
What?
Dream Dreams.
Right above, you know the one right above the one you chose? I'm going to get that one, okay? The SSG Necropulse. Okay, no. Here we go. We got to do something, okay? I'm gonna clap three times and then slap myself in the face, okay? Ow! Ow! Okay, let's go. I slapped myself. Does that mean I get something good? No, I got the Tech 9 Jambia!
Jambia!
No. It looks like crap.
You look like crap.
Oh, what condition is that in? Field tested. How much do you think it sells for?
7 cents.
I'm gonna say 17 cents. And it sells for 13 cents. Who's closer? No, I was. I was
hey,
4 cents away.
I'm starting the timer in 3.
Okay, no, wait. I gotta give him the options first. Okay. We only have 2 cases left. We technically have 3 cases, but I don't have a key for this. I'm too poor to buy one more. We have the breakout and the revolver. So.
3, 2, 1.
Start it. I was hoping I get one purple. What could it be?
No!
Revolve! He'll never let you choose a case, though. If you think you're gonna get... If you think you're gonna be allowed to choose one, then... Then you're wrong. Okay, the revolver case. Let's take a look at this. No one can choose the last one yet! Wait, because there's only one left. There's one left, Noah. There's no...
I love you.
But there's only one left. You don't get to choose. Okay. So this one, the R8 Revolver Crimson Web, I would like that if it was minimal wear or factory new. The AUG Ricochet, I already have that skin, but if I could get it factory new, I want it. The Desert Eagle Corinthian, if I could get that factory new, I want it. That's it for the blues. I don't want any of the other blues. For the purples, I want that, the fuel rod, the one with the green thing on it. I want that one. Also, the one beside it. Pretty much any of the purples I want. They're actually all good. And of course, I want a knife. Please give me a knife. Now, which one do you think I'm going to get?
The knife.
What? The knife? Yeah. You're insane, because that's wrong. So I'm going to guess, I'm going to get the P2000 Imperial, the red pistol. Do you see it?
Looks pretty.
Not the one on the left, but like the one.
Go.
Okay. Okay, we gotta do something.
Okay, ready? Follow me.
My webcam's too laggy. Okay, I can do the random number thing. We both gotta guess a number. Whoever gets the closest one.
Is it 1 to 10 or 1 to 100?
1 to 100. Okay, guess a number.
Any number?
Yeah.
I got it.
No, say it.
69.
I guess 2. If
I
get it closer...
I was actually gonna say 2.
If I get it closer, we'll get a knife. If you get it closer, we'll get crap, okay? 66! No! We're gonna get crap, Noah. That's not good.
Hey, go.
Okay, here we go. No, it's field tested. I got the R8 Revolver Crimson Web.
It's 66, not 6. You said 67.
No, I said 66.
It's 67.
It's field tested. Look at this crap. It's so ugly. Crap. No, we're screwed. How much do you think it sells for, Noah?
10 cents.
10 cents? I'm going to say 15 cents. It sells for... 14. Haha. I was closer. Okay, Noah, you get to choose the last case. We give
what
you 30.
What is it, Michael?
You get 30 seconds to choose, okay?
Okay.
Do you want the breakout or the breakout?
Well, Michael, this is a very hard one. I couldn't tell you. Breakout or the breakout?
This is a really tough question.
It's so hard,
Yeah.
Let me call my mom.
Okay. Would you like to use a lifeline?
Mom, hey, hi, Mom. No, I don't want to hear about your back pain. So, there's two cases I can choose from. I can do the breakout or the breakout. What should I choose? No, Mom, I don't care about your back pain.
What the heck?
The back breakout or the breakout? I don't care about your knees breaking out. Okay, thanks. I'm gonna choose the breakout.
What the heck?
I don't care.
Well, that was the wrong choice, unfortunately. You're supposed to choose the breakout, you idiot. Why would you choose the breakout? The breakout was the best choice. It's the dumbest crap we've ever done.
I don't care about your back pain.
Like, what are you talking about back pain for?
I can't, though.
Okay. Well, back, we're not going to get anything
good.
My
back hurts because I did something.
So you have back pains, not your mom.
I was in the weight room at my school.
What?
Go.
Okay, well, first we got to analyze the skins.
Okay, no, we got to do the numbers. Let's just go.
Hold on, I got to look at the skins first. Let's see which ones I want. Okay. None of the blues. All the blues suck, which is really bad, because that's what I'm going to get. I'm going to get blues. And all the blues here suck, so that sucks.
Well, let's go.
All the purples are good, though. The pinks are awesome. Everything else is good, except for all the blues, but the blues suck. So what the heck? What do I do? I guess we just got to go get a blue. No, which blue am I going to get?
Let's just choose a number. Let's do it. Okay.
Wait, no. You gotta guess a blue. Which blue am I gonna get?
The fourth blue.
The fourth one? Like the sniper?
Yes. No, actually, no. The fifth one.
Dang it. I was gonna choose the fifth one. Okay, I'm gonna get the third one. The Glock. Or no, not the Glock. The pistol. The P2000. Okay, random number. Noah, you choose first.
Let's go 7.
I'm gonna go 40. 12! No! What the heck? This is rigged! This is rigged.
So.
Okay, I'm gonna take off my headphones. I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna click it. And then I'm just gonna. Okay, here we go. Ready? My chair is broken! Okay, ready? I can't hear you at all because I have my headphones off.
You suck!
Okay, ready?
How dare you not like chicken? You smell like potatoes. I hope you know that.
What did I get? Did I get something good?
I don't know. I haven't seen it yet.
Did I? You gotta tell me, Noah. Now you gotta tell me. Where are my headphones? I'm closing my eyes. Okay, close my eyes. I can't see anything. What's up? What's going on?
I don't, oh. Okay. There you go.
No, I got it right. No. Why? Why? Oh, this was a failure of case openings. I literally got 4 blues. Hey, at least it's minimal wear. No, how much do you think it sells for?
Let's go 12.
$12? What was that an hour? 12 cents. I'm going to say it's going to 6 cents. Sells for $30,000.
Oh,
sells for 14 cents. Wow. You're way closer. Well, that's all the freaking cases. I'm going to go die. I can't.
I need to do this.
You want to Netflix and chill?
Go
away. What?
Have you seen that video?
What video?
Okay, so it's like this 12-year-old. He reminded me a lot like you. No, I'm kidding. And so he invited this girl that he really liked over to his house to Netflix and chill. But the stupid part was his mother was there. And so she busts them. Well, there's not an entire video, but there's the aftermath. So the aftermath is, he's just like yelling at his mom, "Why would you do that? My dick was out! My dick was out! She was grabbing it!" And she's like yelling at him, "Go put your pajamas on and go to bed!"
And then his older sister's just filming it, and you can just see Netflix on. They had the, like a couch bed. Oh my god, why would you zoom that?
What?
That's so scary. Okay, that's...
You want it more zoomed? Here.
Wait, zoom me.
I've taken over both of the boxes. You don't even exist anymore. I'm in this box, now I'm in this box. No, this is my show now.
No, it's not.
Here, I'll give you your box back. Just kidding, it's mine. No, I'm just kidding, I'll give it back. I lied, I'll give it back. But I'm still gonna be zoomed in like crap, okay?
Oh my god!
What?
You're in both boxes.
Hey, I'm a big box now, look at me.
I'm a big box now.
Hey!
Okay.
We can't do fibbage, Noah. We should do fibbage.
I can.
Why not?
Internet's too slow.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I guarantee you it's not.
I guarantee you that I'm really tired.
You're always tired.
I am a growing boy.
No, you're not.
Boy.
Give me chalupa, batida. Give me a taco. Well, I need to find a song to play, so no, you gotta entertain them. My freaking webcam legs. You know what? I'm just gonna replace my webcam with Dwayne, okay? Hold on a second. I gotta replace my webcam with Dwayne real quick. Actually, no, I'm gonna replace it with Carlton. Because I'm nice. Are you doing that beatboxing thing you used in your old YouTube outro? Noah has a YouTube channel.
Oh, I don't.
Look up Web Noah B on YouTube, and you will find the best. Here, I'll link it for you, okay?
No, don't link it.
Here we go. Web Noah B YouTube. Yeah. Oh, look how nice I am. Okay, everyone.
Yeah. Oh my god!
Yeah! Here you go, everyone. Take it. He's got three amazing videos. Go check them out.
Actually, it's four?
There's three.
There's four.
No, you only have three. Look at this. Oh. I don't actually, I don't have it on. Never mind. You have Sky Wars Part 2 with Book 915.
I deleted number 1.
Why?
It wasn't uploading.
That's too bad.
You don't have to
upload
some
more.
No.
Upload some more.
I don't remember how.
What do you mean you don't remember how? It's as easy as 1, 2, 3, A, B, C.
Okay.
Hold on, I gotta... There we go. I replaced my webcam with Carlton. Oh my god. Okay, now I gotta find a song. So Noah, you gotta entertain them while I look for a song, okay? My mic fell over. You didn't even tell me, Noah. Why didn't you tell me? Noah, you gotta entertain them.
What?
Entertain while I look for a song. Now you gotta talk too.
Nah.
Oh, Mexican mariachi music.
Yes! Yes!
Alright, here we go. Okay. Well! Oh.
Well!
Well! That is it for the 8th episode. Wow, we've been doing this for 8 times?
Something really special for
Like what?
Ice cream.
What? Ice cream? It's not special. Do a 24-hour.
No, maybe we should do a gaming stream.
Oh.
We've been talking about that.
What kind of gaming stream?
Tsukai Tycoon. And the first one...
It's not a multiplayer game.
Oh, yeah. But it's going to be a contest. Whoever gets the 10th subscribers first. But we have to restart from the very beginning.
I'll wait for you on Overwatch. I don't know if I'll do Overwatch. I kind of want to stream some more. I might play Tube Tycoon. Actually, on stream. That's what I'm probably going to do.
Help me with
After we're done, you have to help me get Tube Tycoon back, okay? Oh, sure.
Okay. I mean, I don't know what you did.
Neither do I.
Okay, so everyone, listen up, everyone. This is gonna be it for the No Omega podcast. However, if you want to stick around and watch me play Tube Tycoon,
hit that like button.
Hit that like button, like a boss.
I'm gonna copyright you on that.
Fiddly tea potatoes. Hello, everybody. It's Irish PewDiePie here. Welcome back to Happy Wheels number 27. Oh, speed is key. Fiddly tea. Like a boss, bye. Oh, potatoes or whatever. There we go. That's my Jacksepticeye impression. What?
They can't see your face doing the.
My face is right here. I'm a black man. This is my face.
Okay, that's the end of this podcast.
Yeah. If you want to stick around, please stick around. Please stick around. I'm going to be the best YouTuber that there ever was, okay? I'm going to make the best. No, you should stick around. What? You could give me tips.
Yeah.
I need your advice on Tube Tycoon. Anyways. I do.
Psycho kid videos.
Make the psycho videos. I don't even know what I've been doing on there. I forget. I think I was just... Oh, right. Whenever somebody hated on me, I would do a daily vlog. Yeah, I hate, and the person who, like, hated my movie, and it would get, like, no views.
Okay.
But I did a chocolate milk prank, and it got, like, 300 views, so I'm famous. All right. So, that's the end of this podcast, but it's not the end of the stream, okay? I'm gonna watch Tube Tycoon. I'm gonna play Tube Tycoon. I'm gonna watch Tube Tycoon.
When are you gonna play it? Later?
Right now. Like, right after this podcast.
No, you gotta help me with Tube Tycoon first, then you can.
No, you can do that later.
I don't know. You are a computer genie.
I don't know what you did, though. I have no
idea.
That's
why I wanted to look at it, okay?
But I gotta play Tube Tycoon.
I think you can take a 10-minute break.
10-minute break.
10-minute break.
Yeah, 10-minute break. Okay, well, we're gonna play Mexican mariachi music, okay? Thank you guys so much for watching the Mogos. I'm Noah.
Wait,
I gotta say that again. Thank you guys so much for watching the Noah and Michael podcast. I'll see you guys another day. He's Noah. I'm Michael. I'm Carlton.
I'm Jorge.
I'm Jennifer.
And stay like a daisy chain Dorito.
Bye bye.
Bye.
This is legitimately Mexican music. This is incredible.
I wonder what's...